Sam here from Creative Minds. Are you looking for a simple way to add image and HTML pop-up ads to different pages on your WordPress site? The CreativeMinds Popup Banner plugin allows you to create an infinite number of beautiful pop-up ad campaigns with a whole range of display options, including randomized or selected banners, advanced show effects and delay timings, as well as specific activity dates. The plugin also collects information about the impressions and clicks for your ad campaigns and generates statistical reports about how your campaigns are performing.
So let's start with some examples. This is an image pop-up banner that appears immediately when you open this particular content page. And when you click on the banner, it brings you directly to that particular web page. Now we're going to have an example of a fly-in banner that appears after 3 seconds that someone has been on a page. Again, it's an image campaign. And when you click on that image, it will bring you to that content page advertised in the image. Our third example is an HTML campaign. It's a simple color banner with text. And the text is also a link. And when you click on it, it'll bring you to the Creative Minds blog. Creating a campaign is very simple. You give the campaign a name, then you add your advertisement items, which are the actual banners. You can add an image, or you can create an HTML campaign and use our ad designer. You can customize the font, create a description, and choose the font color, size, and alignment. You can do the same for the title. Give it any border that you would like, including different border colors and styles. You can control the text padding, so you can center or left align that text if you want. You can also control the banner size. And what this ad designer does is create a code based on all of these customization options. And you can simply just copy that code and paste it into the advertisement item, and it will automatically generate your customized ad campaign. Next, we have some basic visual customization options. The type of campaign can either be a pop-up or a fly-in, and we saw examples of both. The display method, so you can choose for this campaign to display a random banner or a selected banner if you've created multiple within one campaign. You can define the width and height of the banner, give it a specific background color, and also decide if the banner has rounded or sharp edges. The advanced visual options include a bunch of different show effects, and you can really have fun with these different show effects. You can also choose a delay time. So we saw an example of this. You could have the message appear after 3 seconds, 10 seconds, whatever you choose. The show interval. So you can have this ad campaign show the first time that the page loads, or every single time it loads. And you can also define how you want the statistics for clicks to be calculated. Finally, under the activity settings, you can choose whether you want to have this pop-up banner show on every page of your site, if you want it to only show on particular URLs matching a specific pattern, or you can actually choose specific pages or posts, and you can add as many as you would like. Finally, you can choose activity dates for that pop-up banner to appear, and you can define this down to the minute. This way you can create campaigns in advance that you only want to appear for a specific time, whether it's a promotion or holiday sale. Under the general option, what's really cool is you can add a geolocation API key, and this way you can know where the people are coming from who see and click on your banners. Finally, we have our statistics. So you can get a daily report of all the impressions and clicks going on for all the different campaigns on your website. You can also get reports by period. This display shows all of your campaign names and how many impressions and clicks they got during a specific period of time. And finally, your access log gives you a visual report of those impressions and clicks over a specific time frame. So you can really track the progress and performance of your different ad campaigns and know where you have to make some changes if needed.
The Popup Banner plugin is the perfect solution to create and track the performance of pop-up banner ads on your WordPress site. Visit cminds.com to download the plugin today.